guys, welcome back to Disney Infinity 4.9. My name is Disney. My name is Disney. Whoa. Can you see that strawberry? Let me take you back so I can kill you later. Okay, so when you click on this video, you probably watched part one. Then I set all these stuff, configure wave, and put all these markers in there. So yeah, if you don't have markers, go to the toy store and get them. It's really cool. Anyway, guys, let's take being really fast and let's do this fast. This one bit. Okay, guys. So now you need to do, go to this one, press X, you need to do properties, and then you need to turn the ray down to 1. And that's what it is. And then go to new logic connection, go to repeat, and go to, sorry about that, guys. Pardon me. Press X on Xbox. Generate wave. Okay, now you need to just see if this video is too long. But you want to do this, guys, so don't blame me, really. Because you shouldn't really be watching this video if you don't know what you're doing. So, yeah, you need to do last one, repeat, and you need to go to the end one and then press X. Generate web. Okay, next you will have to do, you don't have to if you don't want to, but you have to do this if you really want it. You want to do this? Entered. Player. I'm just going to do player one and just draw my friends, because this is going to just be my world, near like my solo world. And then turn the repeater on. Just on. Then exited. So if you can hear whole games, I'm just like. cons of a pizza off, isn't it? Yeah, off. Just to make sure. Entered by a player, player one. And then you do, this one. As you can see, this is kind of getting complicated, but after this, I believe it won't be that complicated. And then you go through to this one and collect it to the connect it to the last one. Then you've done that, I believe it's the... Okay, that's like end of a complicated part. No. Okay. Now we're going to go to the kill switch a bit. So press on the kill switch. Chicken defeated. Okay, so don't do that. Just press B if you actually did it. New logic connection. By this time you want to do not player AI. Then I think it's enemy. Enemy AI, and then connect it to. Okay, so take one of the, I think everything should be connected now. So I'm gonna take one of the teleporters and place it roughly inside in the middle. So as you can see, kind of like this. That's kind of in the middle, isn't it? But that's kind of in the middle now. Totally. Has to be. Yeah, that's roughly. Now what you want to do is go on to the one you made and wait one more. You want to take that and then you want to like put it on top, like where the teleporter is, but put it up about here. And then putting that down top. Wait, just doing that then. So then you wanna do this one. And where do you move it? You might wanna keep the trigger area wider. Same thing for sadly, guys, you just pan out, but. And then you. Okay, so basically take this up. And then what you want to do is press X. Wait, no. Press A. Just one. So then, like, just for safety, you might wanna, you don't have to, this is like, you don't have to think, you don't have to, like, move this up to where that kill switch is. Okay, so, just we're gonna put it right next to this, right there, and then it should work. Okay, wait, let me just see if this works. Wait, I'm just gonna add a camera because it will like still like bother me at the same time. That's what I'm thinking of really about here. I'm gonna put one up here. And then you need to do no. And then press X, new logic connection, and then entered by a player. And then just turn the camera on. So just activate it. But do it again, but this time just do exited, I think. Exited by a player. Turn off the foot count. Okay, and then you just cover it up with blocks, alright? Anyway, guys, just cover the trigger area in blocks. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you all, guys, later. Bye! Hope you enjoy this, by the way. Best thing.